Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. I am Yan. I listen to debut songs, comeback songs, and songs I never heard of for the first time with you all. I got a haircut literally just before recording this, and I'm still adjusting to it because I told them to make my bangs a little shorter so it can grow. But I also noticed this person who cut my hair, you know, has this half an inch that should be cut a little bit more. I don't know, my hair is also annoying because one side goes this way and the other side goes this way, so how do you cut properly? But anyways, I'm trying to like figure out what to do with it. I'm letting it dry naturally, so that's why it looks really weird right now. But don't mind me. I like to dance to K-pop as well, so if you're interested in dancing as well, I'm going to be a little paranoid about my hair today. You can check out my channel. I've been dancing to chorus parts as well as entire song, so that's just a fun way for me to exercise. If you're interested, let me know, and I would like to check out your covers as well. I also love to eat food, therefore I need to exercise, so why not K-pop? I like to post what I eat in a day as well as attempt to make food in my other channel, so if you're interested, drop by, explore, come and see. But yeah, these are just all hobbies, as I also like to learn Japanese. It's something I've been working on almost all my life, really, but just really hard to be fluent because no one uses Japanese in my area. So I decided to vlog, and hopefully that will help me keep my Japanese skills and hopefully become fluent one day. But anyways, those are my hobbies. If you're interested, check it out. Today we're listening to a group called MCND. I started following them since they debuted, and so it's kind of cool where when I started Yan's reaction, they were one of the groups that debuted, and I just, you know, listened to a lot of their songs and also danced to some of their choreos too. And so yeah, I think they have really catchy chorus parts especially, and that kind of brings my attention every time. But the name of their newest song is called Mood, so like, are they gonna show some like attitude or some power, or like I don't care, or like bring it on? Like, what kind of mood are we talking about? I don't know, but I bet it's gonna be pretty catchy as well. For those who are new, I don't really react a whole lot when watching the MV. I get really focused and want to know what's going on, so then I talk about it and get more excited afterwards. So that's my style. It's very different, I think, than other YouTubers out there, but it works for me. So if you want to hang out with me, please do. So yeah, let's check out their comeback song right now. Hashtag mood or pound. People don't really get it when I say pound. They'll be like, huh? But pound was before hashtag, right? I don't know. Anyways, there's nothing to see, so let's just get onto it. MCND's mood. Hashtag mood.
Rhythm and niggas, more dead than the bell.
Wanting more fame, I don't wanna fail.
Go cook it, wait till you say my name.
Me, go jump again. She gonna go, she kill it again.
Go jump, I'm fine, yeah. Now five, girl, one, yeah. Don't pick up, go, why not get ready?
Fever like fire.
Don't worry, no, nigga. Oh, this all go can't find.
Don't be afraid, I'm more dead than hell.
Last, pause, and hashtag,
move.
느껴 색다른 vibe 들어줄게 너의 favorite
만져봐
the movie
Let's post in Hastings Move
yeah, yeah. 뛰어다니는 너랑 그래 이 우리 groove 이리저리 여기저기 누가 우리 vocal
Back in, back in Make it fun
Watch it.
Watch your dance. Don't you pop out. Don't you shake pop pop pop. My mind say like a shark.
Yeah, just do it. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Ba da bum bum.
I don't care what you say, gang. Don't let them get on board.
Hashtag mood. Okay, okay. Dun 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 dun. That was already very catchy for me. How do they do that every time? Sometimes some songs just go into the playlist right away because it's super catchy. Other times you listen to it maybe 2 to 3, 5 more times and you're like, whoa. Others are like, maybe not yet. But they always have really catchy choruses. I don't know how they do it. They're so creative. But anyways, let's go back to the beginning and I'll talk more about some of the parts I really liked. So there's a lot of cool transitions. I really like it, good camera work, and we were able to see everyone fairly clearly, and that was good. So we were here, they kind of wake him up, and then we are in a different zone, so to speak. Their outfits are all like tie-dye and wacky, but I think that's kind of the feel, right? The whole area is just full of random things, and we see MCND. Drop off in self-serve, you know, just some lots of random posters, but you do see their name from time to time, and there's just a lot of fun things to look at. They had two major outfits, one's a little darker, one's more blue, which is this one right here, and they just look really silly, happy, fun, and also really cool when it's time to be cool. I don't really know what they're saying, but their previous songs were very encouraging, right? I'm sure this is something along the road there as well, but I will, you know, Google and look it up. Here it says hashtag mood, right? So MCND, it starts with M, you end with D, and then there's ooh in there, so definitely giving a very different mood than their previous songs and I guess their concepts, no longer outer space, I guess we are on land. But anyways, we were able to see and hear their voices clearly. Man, his hair is getting really long, longer than obviously the other MV I saw. I think it's like a dance performance or something like that, but everyone else had different intense hair color that I'm getting confused of who is who besides the one of the main rappers who's also Magnate. Is it raining outside? Is that intentional or is it actually raining? But anyways, they have great vocals, they have great attitude, like great facial expressions depending on what the concept is, and they all look really good too. They all look like great little brothers, and so yeah, I think there's really not a lot to say just because there's no storyline, but I do appreciate the choreo because it's very catchy, easy to remember, you know, hear like calling as well as just the melody. So even if you don't know Korean, there's some parts like me, there's some parts that really click and stay. And it's just not as complicated to remember. I'm curious to see what the whole choreo is like because I hope one day I can learn one of their entirety, like entire song, but they always been really fast and too difficult for me, I feel. So I've been hesitant to learn an entire song by them, but this looks doable. He always gets this pose. I don't know, maybe that's like his little, I don't know what you call it, like that little highlight, I guess he gets. And there's like a slight, not really dance break, but slight change in the pace of the music, and it gets more fired up. And then I think it's like right here when they begin, and then they end it, you know, with the bang. So that was really fun with a lot of, you know, people in the back to amplify. But overall, just with the five of them, it's very powerful, at least enough for me. Very fun, definitely different than the other dance performance I saw. Probably different message being conveyed as well, but I like to see the wackiness in them as well. And they were able to, at least it seemed, they had fun recording it. This seems to be a good time to be a little silly as well, not too like strict or restricted. So I had fun, you know, enjoying them as well. Let me find a good stopping spot. I mean, they're moving a bunch, so I don't know if I can grab them all. Yeah, this is cute. Also, interesting pants. Let me check yours. A little more normal down there. But, like, it looks like McDonald's yellow. SpongeBob, for some reason, came to my mind because of that, maybe that flower thing there. Blue, pink, yeah, it's colors of the rainbow. Skittles. Alright, thank you for watching with this. Okay, thank you for watching this with me. Continue to support MCND and enjoy hashtag mood many more times. Thank you, and I'll see you another time.